Now here's the latest edition of our See Her Celebrity Spotlight. Each week our See Her Celebrity Spotlight series celebrates women in the entertainment industry who are bringing talent and authenticity to the roles they take on and off screen. Led by the Association of National Advertisers, See Her is the leading global movement for gender equality in ads and media. If you can see her, you can be her. Well, this week we're highlighting the cast of the new Netflix series, The Babysitter's Club. It's all about female entrepreneurs and raising up the next generation of young leaders. Here's today's See Her Spotlight. A fan favorite 90s show is back in a big way.
We even have our own club. Babysitter's Club, everybody knows us. That's because everybody uses us.
The Babysitter's Club now getting rebooted as a Netflix series starring Alicia Silverstone and Mamona Tamada. The show following the friendship between five girls as they embark on their own business venture through a Babysitter's Club.
What if you could like make one phone call and reach a whole bunch of good sitters at the same time?
Our Rachel Smith chatting with Alicia via video chat to discuss the message of the show.
How important do you think it is to continue to tell young girls' stories in this way, and so their narrative and their voices are heard?
As a mom and a person in the world trying to make friends and trying to develop relationships, I'm so grateful that this show doesn't have catty, mean voices in it. There's something very therapeutic almost and deep and evolved about all these kids, and it's so beautiful to witness that.
I know it's hard, but we're here.
You are such a strong woman, Christy.
The series being led by an all-female cast, something most Hollywood sets never see.
I like it. It's such a dream come true to be working with such powerful girls that are also passionate about the industry.
And Alicia also feeling empowered by the project.
They are interested, passionate little warriors trying to find their way in the world. And that inspires me.
For more information, go to seeher.com or visit @seeher2020.